Then fast forward to Dirty 30 season, okay? She set up and called Nelson and Leroy all type of fucking niggers and, you know, going the fuck off on them. And then how the fuck do you think that makes them feel? It's the show is so much bigger than just being a fucking reality show. It is a psychological roller coaster. And it's a psychological prison. Because how would you feel if the same person that set up and called you all type of fucking niggers, you gotta live in the same house with them. You have no phone, no television, no internet, no magazines, no connection with the outside world. How do you think somebody feels having to be around somebody like that? And you expect them to be cool, to be calm. Her motherfucking ass should have went home when she did that. Okay? The only reason, what people don't know is because people think that Camila wasn't at the reunion show because of the whole situation with her and the racism. That's not why she wasn't at the reunion show. Let's be clear. She wasn't at the reunion show because she assaulted a PA. Not one of our own, one of their crew members. So she didn't have three cases that we know of. Three that we know of that has been, and that one, the one that she did with Nelson and Leroy, they didn't air it. Which I'm confused why you wouldn't air something like that. Why? But then you let this bitch win a show and walk away with $500,000? She should have never walked away with that money. She should have took her, they should have fucking sent her ass home when she did that shit. That's what would have been right. That shit ain't right. It's not right. And that's a smack in the face to somebody like Leroy, Nelson, myself, everybody. And then we gotta sit here and respect you as a winner. You know, MTV is giving you a platform after you sat here and you just call people openly niggers and monkeys and all of this stuff. That's okay. That wasn't okay.